Hey Josh, how you doing?
Oh, hey Joe. You know, I've actually been meaning to catch up with you. I'd like to talk with you about something. Just a little concerned, I guess, about some things.
Well, what's on your mind?
Well, as you know, I'm pretty organized and planned. But as I start thinking about preaching every week, I get a little anxious about that. But you've been doing this for 24 years, so how do you do it? Like, how do you preach every week?
Josh, this is so simple. You just need to get into a rhythm.
Oh, okay. Rhythm. I guess the problem is I don't have any rhythm.
Josh, everybody has rhythm. I mean, just picture yourself dancing. Dancing and rhythm, it all kind of comes together and it flows from there.
Okay, I'm picturing that, but what I'm picturing is me not being able to dance and not having any rhythm because I don't.
Well, I think I can help you with that, my friend. So what do you think, Josh? Do you have rhythm? Can you preach every week?
I can preach every week. I've got the rhythm.